Number 19.
I went to bed at 10 o'clock, and at about midnight I heard something. I turned on the light, and I saw my money box on the chair. It was so strange. I know I put it on the table yesterday. When I opened the box, I discovered that all of my money was missing.
Did you see anyone?
Yes, I saw someone climb out of the window.
Did you run after the person?
No, I was too afraid. I went to bed at 10 o'clock, and at about midnight, I heard something. I went to bed at 10 o'clock, and at about midnight, I heard something.
Bad it, bad it. 좀 더 빨리 발음되면 bad it, bad it 이렇게 발음되죠? 나는 10시에 잠자리 들었습니다. 그리고 밤 12시경에 어떤 소리를 들었어요. 다시 한번 들어보세요. Bad it, bad it.
I went to bed at 10 o'clock, and at about midnight, I heard something. I turned on the light, and I saw my money box on the chair. I turned on the light, and I saw my money box on the chair.
Turned on the light. Turned on the light.
나는 등을 켰습니다. 자, 뒷부분 다시 한번 들어보세요.
I turned on the light, and I saw my money box on the chair.
On the chair. On the chair.
의자 위에 있었던 내 돈을 얻은 상자를 보았습니다.
It was so strange. It was so strange.
너무나도 이상했어요.
I know I put it on the table yesterday. I know I put it on the table yesterday.
내가 알기에는 내가 어제 테이블 위에 바로 그것을 올려놨었는데.
When I opened the box, I discovered that all of my money was missing. When I opened the box, I discovered that all of my money was missing.
Was missing. Was missing.
내가 상자를 열어보았을 때 나는 내 돈 모두가 다 사라져버린 것, 없어져버린 것을 발견했어요.
Did you see anyone? Did you see anyone?
어떤 사람을 보았습니까?
Yes, I saw someone climb out of the window. Yes, I saw someone climb out of the window.
Out of the window.
경우에 따라서 out of가 out of 이런 정도로 발음될 수도 있습니다. Out of the window, out of the window. 조심하시기 바랍니다. 나는 어떤 사람이 창문을 넘어가는 것을 보았습니다.
Yes, I saw someone climb out of the window. Yes, I saw someone climb out of the window.
Did you run after the person? Did you run after the person?
Run after, 추적하다, 쫓다라고 하는 표현이죠. Run after, 머릿속에 잘 기억해 두시기 바랍니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Did you run after the person?
No, I was too afraid. No, I was too afraid.
아니요, 추적하지 못했어요. 내가 너무나도 무서웠거든요.
I went to bed at 10 o'clock, and at about midnight, I heard something. I turned on the light, and I saw my money box on the chair. It was so strange. I know I put it on the table yesterday. When I opened the box, I discovered that all of my money was missing.
Did you see anyone?
Yes, I saw someone climb out of the window.
Did you run after the person?
No, I was too afraid.
Number 20.
Good morning, citizens. I'm Mayor William Ford. We need your help for our festival next month. The festival will bring people from all over the world to our city. There are some things you can do. If you see a stranger who looks lost, please offer your help. If you can speak another language, please serve as a translator. And participate in Keep Our City Clean campaign every Saturday. With your help, we can make this festival the best one ever. Good morning, citizens. Good morning, citizens.
안녕하십니까, 시민 여러분.
I'm Mayor William Ford. I'm Mayor William Ford.
Mayor, Mayor, 시장이라고 하는 뜻이죠. 다시 한번 들어볼까요? Mayor.
I'm Mayor William Ford. We need your help for our festival next month. We need your help for our festival next month.
Need, 이런 표현 들었죠? Need you입니다. you 앞에 d가 있으면 예, 줘, 이런 정도로 들리죠. Need your help. 다음 달 열리게 되는 우리의 페스티벌에 대해서, 우리의 축제에 대해서 여러분들의 도움이 필요합니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
We need your help for our festival next month. The festival will bring people from all over the world to our city. The festival will bring people from all over the world to our city.
All bring, will bring이죠. Will이 상당히 많은 경우에 all 이 정도로 발음되는 경우가 아주 많습니다. All bring people. 축제 기간 동안에 세계 전역에서 많은 사람들이 우리의 도시로 오게 될 겁니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
The festival will bring people from all over the world to our city. There are some things you can do. There are some things you can do.
You can do. 여러분들이 할 수 있는 몇 가지가 있습니다.
If you see a stranger who looks lost, please offer your help. If you see a stranger who looks lost, please offer your help.
만일 당신이 길을 잃어버린 듯이 보이는 낯선 사람을 보게 된다면, please offer your help. offer, 제공하다라고 하는 뜻이죠. 도움을 제공해 주십시오.
If you can speak another language, please serve as a translator. If you can speak another language, please serve as a translator.
As어가 되겠죠. Translator, 통역관, 번역가 이런 뜻이죠. 만일 당신이 다른 언어, 다른 나라의 말을 할 수 있다면 통역관으로서 역할을 하시기 바랍니다.
And participate in Keep Our City Clean campaign every Saturday. And participate in Keep Our City Clean campaign every Saturday.
Participate, 무엇에 참여하다라고 하는 표현이죠. in과 같이 쓰입니다. Participate in. 매주 토요일에 열리는 Keep Our City Clean campaign, 우리 도시를 청결하게 하기 운동에 participate in, 참여하십시오. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
And participate in Keep Our City Clean campaign every Saturday. With your help, we can make this festival the best one ever. With your help, we can make this festival the best one ever.
The best one ever. 역대 최고라고 하는 편이죠. 여러분들의 도움으로 우리는 이 축제를 역대 최고로 만들 수 있습니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
With your help, we can make this festival the best one ever. Good morning, citizens. I'm Mayor William Ford. We need your help for our festival next month. The festival will bring people from all over the world to our city. There are some things you can do. If you see a stranger who looks lost, please offer your help. If you can speak another language, please serve as a translator. And participate in Keep Our City Clean campaign every Saturday. With your help, we can make this festival the best one ever.